Today is one of the greatest moments in the Church of God in Christ. We never had a moment like this one.